What's up, guys? It's MasterShot again, and you all remember the video a couple days ago when I broke my controller. Well, there seemed to be a little bit of hate on that video, so I wanted to address the fact as to why I broke this controller. Here's the remains of that controller, and it was a good controller. It was the camo case. It was actually my favorite controller, but I guess some of you, I said in the video twice that this joystick right here was defective, so I was going to throw this thing out anyway. So, I mean, there's no reason to hate on me for breaking this thing. But furthermore, I got $100 from Frost, and check out what I got. The Darth Vader Edition controller. So I'm going to open this baby up, check it out. I already cut the tabs to make this video a little bit smoother. Ooh. Look at that. Glossy. Now, I'm not really a big Star Wars fan, and don't hate me because I'm not a Star Wars fan, but this controller, I just thought with the white joysticks, although looking at it, they're actually gray, not white, was just a really neat controller. It's the only glossy black one that I know of. You can compare that to, say, the all-white Destiny Edition one. I think it's pretty cool looking. So, this is my new controller, and I'm going to play the video that Frost was actually broadcasting when he bet me that I couldn't break my controller. So we actually have the tape of him making the bet with me that I couldn't break it. So here it is. I'm going to play the tape. He was playing Division. You can hear us talking about it.
Dude, I'm seriously about to snap this controller in half.
You can't snap the controller in half.
The fuck I can.
My ass. I'll bet you $50 you can't break that controller in half.
I'm so pissed off right now. We're playing Skirmish. And every time I go forward and try to turn, it freezes up, and this degenerate with the freaking invective keeps mowing me down.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do you give me $50? I snap this thing in half?
I'll give you You know what? I'll give you $100 if you do it on camera. Because I don't think you'll embarrass yourself. I don't think you'll do it.
You don't think I can snap this?
No, not a chance in this world do I think you could snap that controller in half.
Any means or like what's the stipulation?
No, your hands.
I'm gonna do it.
I mean, you could. I could throw it by any means.
I'll snap it with my hands. But I mean, like, does it matter how I hold it?
I don't care. I'm just telling you, you can't break that controller in half. And I know damn well you won't put it on video, because if you can't break it, it'll never see the light of day anyway.
I'm pretty sure I can break this controller.
No, you're not breaking it. There's no way in hell.
All right, you know what? I'm going to do it, and I'm going to upload it to the channel.
Yeah, okay. I believe it when I see it, pal.